I'm new on the job. I got here from Fresno 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks in Los Angeles, and you're working for Howard Hughes?
Mr. Hughes, the White House is calling you.
I want banana nut ice cream!
No harm having high hopes, ma'am.
This is how we get paid?
The movie's about two people who work in the Howard Hughes organization. They're both thrust into this crazy situation that Howard Hughes creates.
The movie is not a biopic of Howard Hughes. I always thought that Howard Hughes was an interesting person.
He's the king of Hollywood. He's one of the most respected men in America.
I thought that would be a good basis for looking at the Hollywood that I came to.
Mr. Hughes, I'd like to thank you for the chance to become a star.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said you wanted the girl with the two
yes,
ends.
Yes, Marilyn Monroe.
Any driver who tries any hanky-panky with a contract actress is fired.
The culture now is so highly sexualized for young people. It was more repressed then.
I think there was a standard of what was acceptable to talk about and what wasn't, and sex was definitely not one of those topics that people used to talk about.
That's part of what he's trying to write about, that we're still sort of struggling with some of those rules and the hypocrisy that goes with that.
I just don't know how this stands with the church.
I think Rules Don't Apply is about freedom. It's about breaking free of some of the constraints of society you're brought up in.
It feels like a Warren Beatty movie. He really does care about every hair on its head.
What Warren does is he spends time with people and he kind of parallels the life of the film.
You ain't seen nothing yet.